So with Tai Chi, I want to look at intentional movement. So when we do Tai Chi, a lot of the work we're doing is on being able to relax deeper and deeper into the center, like the physical center of the body, the mental center of the mind, to be calm, still, truly fully at ease, and then to be able to carry that into our movement. So, tools that we can use to get there. One really important one is aware intentional movement, right? So a way to practice this, and this is something you can do right now, is hold your hand out and then just move it slowly, softly, wave it back and forth. So this is what happens when your mind tells your body, move my arm slowly and softly. This is still mostly automatic, right? Now, slow it down just a touch. And it still feels slow and soft, but now we're more aware of it. We feel the whole movement. We can relax a little bit more where we feel tension. And we carry that intentionality into all of our movements as we do the Tai Chi forms. And that's how we deepen ourselves into that center. Now, the really important key in this is that you're just softening the edge, right? So if this is slow and soft for me, I don't try to take it all the way down to something that would bore a snail, right? Now it's a little contrived. Now, if you really look at it, the motion's kind of stop motion. I'm not really relaxing. I might even be a little bit more tense. So we want our action to be without contrivance, and then nothing in the body gets disturbed, right? Action being without contrivance, nothing is disturbed. So nice and soft, what's soft for you, and then just soften the edge. So soft you can maybe not even see it, but you feel it, and you keep feeling it. So that's what intentional movement feels like. Play with that as you do Tai Chi. Enjoy.